Telegram quietly changed its FAQ page, removing a claim that it does not moderate private chats. This update comes nearly 2 weeks after the platform's CEO, Pavel Durov, was arrested in France, accused of allowing illegal activities such as child exploitation and drug trafficking to occur on the messaging app without adequate intervention. Telegram updated its FAQ on illegal content, which previously stated that all chats were private and not subject to moderation requests. Now it provides instructions for users on how to report illegal content through the platform's report buttons. Durov's arrest stemmed from allegations that Telegram had been used for criminal activity, including the distribution of child sexual abuse material. French authorities charged the platform with refusing to cooperate with investigators regarding these concerns. Durov had previously maintained that Telegram had nothing to hide. In his first public statement following the arrest, Durov promised to strengthen the platform's moderation practices. He attributed the rise in criminal activity to Telegram's explosive growth, now boasting over 950 million users, which he described as causing growing pains. In a statement on Thursday, Durov said, "That's why I made it my personal goal to ensure we significantly improve things in this regard. We've already started that process internally, and I will share more details on our progress with you very soon." While Telegram has updated its FAQ to provide instructions for reporting illegal content, the full extent of these changes and how they will address concerns raised by authorities has yet to be clarified. For more of our unbiased, straight fact reporting, download the Straight Arrow News app or visit us at san.com.